Funerals are weird, aren't they?
Yeah.
Yeah. They're like a party, but for sad people. Like where everyone knows they have to go and be sad. Maybe you're not sad, but you have to go and be sad. I think that's weird.
Yeah, they're horrible.
Roy, if you die, do you want to be buried or cremated? Like if you were hit by a bus today, what do I do?
Go after the bus driver and make him pay for what he did to me. Avenge me, Keeley. Avenge me! This funeral is really messing with your head, isn't it?
I found this company, and they bury you in a biodegradable sack. So when your body decomposes, it fertilizes the seeds of a fruit tree. That's what I want. Because then you and all the people that love me can eat the fruit from my tree.
That is fucking mental.
Coming from the guy that wants me to ruin a bus driver's life just because he killed you, swerving to avoid a child.
I didn't know about a fucking child.
Just like the idea that my death can nourish people.
With fruit made from your rotting corpse. I wouldn't eat that.
But you'll eat a kebab that you find a hare in.
It's fine if you know who the hare is from. That's part of the deal. He's a lovely bloke. You're not really angry, are you?
Yes, I actually am. And now we have to go to a funeral and act sad.
Well, now I am sad.